walking with pride. For me, walking with pride means is owning who you are, not being apologetic about who you are. I'm 27 and I'm Filipino American. I am queer and I am a woman.
Hello.
Hi.
Good morning.
Good morning.
What's your name?
Allison.
Allison, cool. Go ahead and sign in.
Today I'm going to a chiropractor. I'm starting a new job, so I'm just going in for a little preventative care.
I'm gonna have you fill out the paperwork, and Dr. Main will be with you in just a minute. Take a seat when you're done. I'll go ahead and get him, okay?
All right, thanks.
So with this new doctor, really anytime that I go into any new place, will they already know that I'm female, or will they think that I'm male?
When I first seen Allison, I knew she was a female because I've dealt with a lot of studs.
Stud is a more younger generation term. It's the equivalent of butch, pretty much meaning a masculine female.
Dr. Main is ready for you, so you can go ahead and come back with me.
So a straight woman calling me a stud, it was really great. That means that she is in the know, and that in itself says something about the times.
I treat the patients all equally, so with respect and great intention.
Genderqueer means that you do not identify as one gender or the other. You don't identify as male and you don't identify as female. So then the other option would be genderqueer, which is more fluid.
Go ahead and take a seat and Dr. Main will see you in just a second, okay?
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome.
So why I choose to identify as genderqueer is because for me that is the most true.
Allison?
Yeah.
I'm Dr. Main.
Because when it comes to medical records or anything else like that, I do state that I am female, but I am not completely feminine.
How are you feeling today? Anything bugging you?
A little bit on the lower back and then like my shoulders.
Okay.
But then I am not purely masculine and I don't identify as a male either.
I mean, how long does it hurt like this for?
It's intermittent, mostly on longer days. I'm a female who just happens to be a little bit more on the masculine side.
What industry do you work in?
We do events, like so it's a lot of moving around, standing on your feet. I'll get more discomfort though in medical situations. Anytime I had a doctor's appointment, it always felt very gendered, especially with like male doctors. It was already kind of that awkward thing of, you know, so how's your period? Are you pregnant? So I'm just like, dude, why would you need to ask me if I'm pregnant?